after the nationwide vote. Last night you sang Suds in the Bucket. That's you. After the nationwide vote, America, unfortunately, Riley, did not put you in the top 10, but you can sing for your life right now for the judges' picks, okay? So I'm gonna take you out there. Head on out there, give it everything you got to win them over, all right? Great job. Luke, what'd you think?
Well, great song choice. And as we keep saying, I mean, we could see where your confidence was a little shaken, and I don't blame you one bit
hard.
For that.
It's hard.
But I love the song choice. It embodies what you've given us throughout this competition. You've really picked some great songs, and I'm like, I cannot believe America is like, I'm like, what you doing, America? Come on.
Yeah, you loved her last night.
Yeah, I've loved all the song choices, and I've loved your growth. But like I said, I know your confidence got a little hurt just then. But hang in there. We still might have your back.
Thank you. So
Katie, what's the best advice for her to stay in the competition?
I think it would just be to brush it off your shoulders.
Right.
And it was so interesting. This is a great example because last night I was on Twitter reading the comments. Thankfully, they weren't about me because I don't read my comments. But I was reading the comments about you guys, and everyone was so in love with you. But this is a great example that if you think that your favorites are safe, they are not.
Right.
You must vote and pull for your favorites.
Right.
Because I think you've really grown so much on this competition, and you're 16.
You've been running this a long time, as we talked about. After your performance last night, did you think back, oh, I could have done this a little better, a little differently? How did you break it down for yourself?
You know, after watching it back, I definitely think I, you know, could